Welcome. Here we go. Take it away.
Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I play the game of love and loss. Hey, stop the world and let me off. My dreams have shattered, don't you see? But you no longer care for me. The wonder of your kiss. How could you leave me here like this? Hey, stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going around and round. I play the game of love and loss. Stop the world and let me off. Have shattered, don't you see? But you no longer care for me. I miss the wonder of your kiss. How could you leave me here like this? Hey, stop the world and let me off. Stop the world and let me. Oh, stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I play the game of love and loss. Hey, stop the world and let me off. Hey, stop the world and let me off. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place. Won't you take me home down country road?
welcome here to the Strule Arts Centre in Omagh. We're the Miracles Band. We're going to be entertaining you now for the next hour or so. Hope you're all having a good night wherever you are and having a wee beverage as well. We have a few hellos here. This is a virtual programme. It's on every weekend from the Strule Arts Centre. And first of all, we have a couple of hellos here to Gina Donnelly, Noel Toner, and Deborah McCartan there as well, Deborah and Vera. Hello to Declan McAleer, Oscar Bradley from the Whistling Donkeys. Hello, Oscar. Christy Hargrove from Avery in Texas, USA. I don't know if we've got any Texas songs, but also Marcel Owens, a cousin of mine. Kate McGinn tuned in as well. Hazel Stephen from Aberdeenshire. Welcome, Hazel. Jackie McDermott, Roisin McElvogue down there in Killishall. Noel Ward and Cathy McGahy over there in Killyclare as well. Hope you're all keeping well, folks. We're going to bait things on here. We're going to try a wee bit of rock and roll this time. We're going to take you back to the sound of the 60s to the 70s with one from Race Aces called Some Girls. Paddy's going to take this on the drums. Here we go, Paddy.
Some girls are will, some girls are won't, some girls need a lot of loving and there's some girls that don't. I fall heavily. I see the lips of sanity. Is this the way to stand to me? There's something that we should talk about. Just give me time to work it out. Some girls will, some girls won't, some girls need a lot of loving and some girls don't. Know what I'm going. Babalula, she's my baby. Some girls are with, some girls are won't. Some girls need a lot of loving and some girls don't.
Dancing around the kitchen. A few more hellos. Mary Campbell, Teresa Nelson, Jared Meenan, Sinead Nugent says brilliant. Thanks, Sinead. Roddy McKay, Zita McMahon Ward. Hello, Zita. Brian Pritchard tuned in there from over across town. Hello, Brian. How's things? Hope you're well. And Steve Henry, the lad's brother's here. Just before we go any further, we'll introduce you to the band here. Over here on fiddle and acoustic guitar and backing vocals, all the way from Ballygally in County Tyrone, Dominic Douglas. Good man, Dominic. On bass guitar from Omagh, Mr. Sean O'Brien. How are you, Sean? Drums making all the racket in the back here from Ballymoney in County Antrim. Give it up for Paddy Henry. And over here on my right, you might have seen this guy before. This is Paddy's bigger brother. James Cloudy Henry on piano and vocals as well, doing a stern job. So, we're going to continue. We're going to bring it down a wee bit. This is a song by Luke Combs this time. This one called Beautiful Crazy, just to get nice and romantic. Just before we all get too drunk.
Her day starts with a coffee and ends with the wine. It's forever getting ready, but she's never on time for anything. when she gives me that come get me look in her eyes. Well, it kind of scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild.
There, hope you enjoyed that, folks. Hope you're all keeping well. Don't forget, hit the share button on this here, and we'll send it around the world. We're going to try and hit the White House tonight. We're going to try and get the new president to tune in and send a wee message to us, or maybe we might even get up to Stormont as well if we're lucky. We're going to keep things going. Sean Mitchell there, hello. Darren Pritchard, hello, Darren. Malachy Grimes, Maria McElduff, Kevy Carr, good man, Kevy. Darren McGrory as well, and a very special request for Niall Toner on his 40th birthday from Martin. And yes, the Toners are cousins of mine from Loch McCrory. And also for Darren Taggart. Hello, Darren, how are you? We're going to keep things rocking and rolling. Bit of something different this time. We're going to take a bit 1960s or 70s. Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. We're going to go What a Night. Bit of disco this time. Let's see a boogie, and here we go. Some piano, Cloudy, here we go. We'll be right back. Superstition, there we go. Niall liked that one behind the camera. Niall's on the camera here. Enda's over here on the sound. Trina's writing all the notes. We're getting through this. We're doing well. Now I'm going to take it down a notch. A few more shout-outs, especially for John and Marion Hutchinson there. Tuning in over in Killyclare as well. And for Niamh and Orla, Kathy's wee girls. Shaunin and Maxie, we're playing at their wedding next May. All right, fair play. Happy days. Oh, yes, the Fox girls. Yes, that's right. So, yes, we are a wedding band if anybody wants to book us, by the way. Just dropping that in there. Anne-Marie Bourne there as well tuned in. Kevin Burns, Elizabeth Farrell, Connor Clark, Sean Mitchell. Hello, Sean. Play a request for Patrick McStravick in Philadelphia. Hope we get well soon. And that's coming in from Geraldine McVeigh. Get well soon, Patrick. So, yeah. It's not Philadelphia, but we're going to go to New York this time. This is a wee song written by Liam Riley, who passed away there recently at the start of the year. And we've been doing this song for years and years. So we're going to do our version of it. This one called The Streets of New York, a wee waltz if you fancy it. Here we go.
I was 18 years old when I went down to Dublin with a fist full of money and a cartload of dreams. Take your time, said me father, stop rushing like hell and remember all is not what it seems to be. For there's fellas will cut you for the cold on your back or the watch that you got from your mother. So take care, me young buckle, won't you mind yourself well? When you get this, we know to be brother. At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and my father, the youngest, he looked after the farm. Well, a phone call from America said send the lad over, and the young fella said, sure, what don't do any harm. For I spent my life working on this dirty young ground for a few pints of water and the smell of a pan. I'm sure maybe there's something that you'll learn and you'll see, and you can bring it back home, make it easy on me. Well, I landed at Kennedy and a big yellow taxi carrying me and me bags through the streets and the rain. Well, my poor heart was thumping around with excitement, and I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. We fell in the short parkway to the flatlands of Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd.
song, and the shinier is free as a bird. Well, to shorten my story, what I found out that day was a Benji got shot down in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city morgue. Well, I phoned up the app that I told him the news. I can tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he went when he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget, be a proud Irish man. Hey! Well, I went down to Nelly's beside Farnham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. Was a bittersweet thought of my hometown to dear. I went home that December for a young fella died, and to borrow the money from a fellow on the side. And all the bright flowers and the brass couldn't hide the poor wasted face of my father. I sold up the yard farmyard for what it was worth, and into me bank I stood a handful of earth. And I boarded a train and I caught me a plane, and I found myself back in the U.S. again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin. The kids don't use the correct knife and fork, but I'll never forget the green grass and the river as I keep going under around the streets of New York. That time, that goes out especially to Fergal McMahon there, my brother-in-law, and also to Denver, who might be tuned in Australia as well. Carrie Benn from the Benn Sisters. Hello, Carrie. Hope you're keeping well. Good to hear from you. Donna Ward, Sandra Reedy. Is that right? Or Riley? Reedy? Kareen Gormley. Is that right? Yes. And for Rosina Donahue as well, Nicola Kelly McMahon. That's Nicola Kelly, my sister-in-law. Hello, Nicola. And all the Kellys, all the whole family there. Aidan Travers, sounding great, lads. Thanks a million, Eamon. And Tomás Carr from the Atmosphere Band. Good man, Tomás. Happy 9th birthday to James Donaghy listening tonight. Hope you're all dancing around the living room. Well, we hope you're all dancing around the living room. It's very strange here because there's no crowd. There's about four people here. It's all very quiet. Now, let's keep with the theme that we're doing there. We'll try a wee Waterboy song for you this time. This one's called The Fisherman's Blues. Here we go.
Jumping on
chains all hung around me. They were falling.
Fergal McConnell, Una McVeigh, Mary Campbell, Emma Gormley from Dromore, Marty Dobbs down there in Carrickmore as well. Hello, Marty, we'll do this one for you. This is a wee Galway song. Here we go.
I took a stroll on an old walk on a day, met a little girl and stopped to talk all the fine stuff.
Boys and girls, thanks a million for everybody for tuning in and sharing and doing all them things. Hopefully we're doing all right for you out there at home. We hope everything's going according to plan, that your Wi-Fi isn't breaking down or anything, and we're not going and doing all that. But anyway, want to play a request for Running Just to Be on the Run for Dorothy on her birthday. Dorothy, we don't have that in the set tonight, but if they take us back, we might do it. We'll see how we get on. That's a John Prine song, isn't it? And for Maura Devine there as well. And we're going to do the next one for my wife, Leona, and Bonnie Ray. They're dancing away in the kitchen at home there. And I think we'll just do this one because this is Leona's song. It's a wee Derek Ryan song. And it's one called God's Plan. Here we go.
God's Plan.
natural. Let me set from above to have and to hold together, knowing all to love for the rest of our lives. It's all
grand song for you. That's enough of that machine. We'll get back onto this one. Now, a few more hellos there. Going out to Jackie and Pat for tuning in. Thanks a million, Jackie and Pat. And to Kathy Fisherman Floyd, tunes in every week from Canada. Oh, we're in Canada, so that's good. So we're going right around the world. That's great. Breach and Martin McCauley, how he's doing. For Shanine and Tess Fox, they're listening in as well. And Patricia McGuire, I see Patricia was in here a few weeks ago, done a fantastic job for herself and the band. Hello, Patricia, hope all's well with you. And also to Alice, Connor, and Roisin. Oh, thank you, Derek Phillips. Yes, welcome to me to Omagh. I don't get out that often, so Omagh's a bonus. Right, we're going to try a new song. We've never done this before. We actually haven't even played in a year. It'll be a year next week since we played. So we're going to do this one for Caroline Brennan, Ashley McCallan, and Tracy and Aidan O'Gara. This is a Luke Combs song again. This one called 6 Feet Apart. As you can see, we're all 6 feet apart here, so we're keeping within the regulations. So this was go something, I guess. Here we go.
Start to bloom and the crickets hum in June. It's usually about the time that I feel most alive. But the news has all been bad and the whole world seems so sad. I ain't had much else going on. I sit down and wrote this song. It's my mama, Miss
miss my dad, miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. Well, it's a mystery, I suppose. I suppose just how long this thing goes. There'll be crowds and there'll be shows. There will be light after dark. Some of you we are 6 feet apart. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. It's a mystery, I suppose, just how long this thing goes. There'll be crowds and there'll be shows. There will be light after dark. So we are 6 feet apart. There will be light after dark. So we are 6 feet apart.
Time. All right, we have a very shout out. Do you want to shout that one out there, Dominic?
Okay, shout out to Christopher and Pauline and Charlene. That's my parents and sister, actually. And get well soon to Sylvia Monteith. Keep safe and well. And also to Sharon McElroy.
Hello, Sharon. Hope you're all well. Good shouting out there, Dominic. That's a good job. We're going to keep things rocking for you, boys and girls. For it's Claire McChrystal and Plunkett McGartland tuned in there as well from down the country. Claire and Donnick Moore, Plunkett. Tuned in there in Dungannon as well. Plunkett, good man. Good to hear from you. Right. Yeah. Let's try this one. Bit of Lynyrd Skynyrd this time. It's not like the record, but it's the way we do it, so it goes something like this.
Southland.
Okay, happy birthday to Kate McGinn there and to Breach McCauley as well. Normally celebrating together, but now tonight they're apart. So, happy birthday, girls. Olivia Coyle there as well, Louisa Magella Donnelly, Elaine McGuire, Vicky Hawkins tuning in as well. Great, great guys listening. Thanks a million. She's from Enniskillen. We're going to try a song this time. We're going to get Dominic to take this one, and this is from the Eagles this time. This one called Take It Easy, because we want everybody to take it easy. Be your speed, safe, and all them things. So go something like this. Here we go. That time. Okay, folks, don't forget there's a busy week of stuff coming up here in the Strule Arts Centre starting next Saturday night. Isn't that right? We have the Drunken Lullabies coming in to do this set next Saturday night, and then check out their Facebook and all the social medias for what's happening over the St. Patrick's Festival. A full week of storytelling of music, including Tom Sweeney, Lisa Murphy, Grania Meyer. The Logues are on the 17th as well, so make sure and tune in for that one, folks. And we'd probably be sitting at home drunk, maybe. We'll see. So, yeah, keep an eye out on the Strule Arts Centre. If you don't like their page already, hit the like button on your mobile device or on your TV, but it'll probably not work if you touch the TV, so maybe don't do that. So, anyhow, and if not, we'll give out Niall's number here after a while, and he can text you all a message, and he'll make sure the whole thing's running sweetly. We're going to continue a bit of party wedding music this time, if there are any Neil Diamond fans out there. This is one called Sweet Caroline. I want to see everybody all not holding hands, not reaching out, doing none of that stuff, unless you're at home and in your bubble. So this was called Sweet Caroline. Here we go.
Well, I can't begin to know when, but then I know it's growing strong. It was in the spring, then spring became summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
This is hard part.
Touching hands, they're reaching out, don't reach out, they're touching me, they're touching you. So lonely, we fill it up with all we see.
Put that fire out.
And when I hurt, the hurting runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? Whoa. Touching one. Reaching out, touching me, they're touching you.
Caroline, you know you like that sort of stuff. Niall behind the camera was dancing away there. Weren't you, Niall, in your own wee bubble there? As I said, a big thanks to everybody here at the Strule for Niall on the cameras and doing lighting here. And sitting over here out of sight. Nobody can see these guys, but they make the whole thing happen. And Tarina as well. They put in an awful lot of hard work to make this, especially for you. This is a wee song we're going to try from the Furies this time. It's one called The Red Rose Cafe, and it goes out especially to John and Michael Bradley there, Sylvia Morrison, my sister Sharon Farley. Hello, Sharon, and all the Farleys in Berra. Elizabeth Douglas, and hope you're all well, and hope you're all dancing. So this was called The Red Rose Cafe. If you want to sing along in your kitchen or wherever you're at, here you go.
Well, they come from the farm and the factories too, and they also forget who they are. The cares of today are soon washed away as they sit at a stool in the bar. And the girl with green eyes in the Rolling Stone shirt doesn't look like she works on the land. And the man at the end, well, he's a very good friend of a man who sells cars second hand.
Everybody!
Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor, there by the port just outside Amsterdam,
they try not to speak about Trey. And the poet, he won't write any verses tonight. He may sing a sweet serenade. So put up a chair and forget about life. It's a good thing to do now and then. And if you like it here, well, I have an idea. Well, tomorrow, let's all meet again.
Everybody!
Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor. There by the port just outside Amsterdam. Well, everyone shares in the song and the laughter. Oh, everyone there is so happy to be there.
One more time.
Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor. There by the port just outside Amsterdam. Well, everyone cheers in the songs and the laughter. Well, everyone there is so happy to be there. Well, everyone there is so happy to be there.
The Red Rose Cafe, there we go. Now, Enda, can I just get another wee bit of guitar in the munder, please? Just a wee thigh before we do this next song. It goes out especially there to Kay Hassan, who's watching from Limavady. Funny, I was through Limavady last night. For Imelda and Evie and Thomas, hello Imelda and Evie and Thomas, happy birthday to Margaret Gormley, Kerry Haggerty, hello Kerry, how are you? And don't forget, boys and girls, that our diary is open for weddings and stuff like that. If you're interested in the band, come play at your wedding or indeed any type of function at all. The details will be up on the Facebook. You see this banner here of phone numbers and all that sort of stuff. We're open for business, as they say. This time we're going to try a wee song made famous by Christy Moore. You might hear the Whistling Donkeys doing a fantastic job on it a few weeks ago as well. But we're going to do our version of it, as most of these songs are just our version because that's all we know. This one's called The Bee's Wing.
I was 18 when it came to town. They call it the summer of love. Burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the doves. Well, I took a job at the steaming. I was down on Calthrum Street. Well, I fell in love with the laundry girl who's working next to me. Brown hair zigzagged around her face, a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights. There was animal in her eyes. But she said to me, oh, can't you see I'm not the factory kind? If you don't take me out of here, I lose my mind. And she was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. So fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, she was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price in love, I'll stay. Well, you wouldn't want it any other way.
Here we go!
Around the market town for picking down cats, and we could sing through pots and pans.
much like settling down. But they say a rose is fading, tough weather and hard moods. Oh, maybe that's the price you pay for the change you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing. Oh, I miss her more than ever words can say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, well, you wouldn't want it any other way. She was a red thing, fine as a bee's wing.
Swing. Hep. Okay, a very bee's ring was especially for my cousin Marcella Owens there listening in. Hi Marcella, and also for Pauline McNamee, Mary Campbell and my auntie Bernard listening in there in Roscavia and Berra. And for Maria Jackson, hello Maria, Aisling, Katie, Rose and Cassie McNally, they tune into my lives all the time, fair play to you. And a shout out to all the Farleys in Berra, that's the whole plant, pub and all, even though they're closed. But by the way, folks, I just have to do a quick mention for my running club, my local running club down in Galway and Tyrone there. They're doing a charity run now this weekend. There's an awful lot of runners taking part, and they're doing like loads of marathons between them all. And if you want to donate, it's for the Air Rescue, which is a very, very good charity. So check out their Facebook page and make your donations and do all that crack. We've got a couple of more songs to go for the Galway Runners Facebook page. Yes, that's it. A couple of songs to go, I think. What way of time are we fixed? Are we flying? Sure, jeepers, we might do an hour or so. If we're not allowed. No, we're only joking. We're going to continue a bit, and we're going to rock it up a wee bit. A bit of status quo coming your way. We're going to get Cloudy to take us in on the piano. We're going to rock all over the world. Here we go. and all over the world, boys and girls. Unfortunately, I'm just going to double check the time. Yes, we're close. We have one more song to go for you. I hope you've all enjoyed our set here live at the Strule Arts Centre, Omagh. Big thanks to Tarina here, to Niall, and to Enda as well. Everybody working so hard. We hope you've all had a real good time at our part of the show. From Cloudy on the piano here, Cloudy James Henry, Paddy Henry on drums, Sean O'Brien on bass, Dominic Douglas on guitar, and myself, Kevin Hurson from the Miracles Band. Good night and God bless and enjoy the rest of your evening. There's a wee medley of Celtic rock stuff for you to finish off. Here we go. What? I met my love with a gas jar. He broke his ankle the other day, broke his foot. So hello, Cahal, good man, hope you're keeping well. Good night, enjoy the rest of your evening from the Miracles Band. Good night, God bless. Good night.